Hey, I'm NASA Kennedy's Yves Lamont, taking you inside KSC. With ground now officially broken for Kennedy's new central campus, construction of KSC's new eco-friendly headquarters building is set to begin next month. When it's completed 2 years from now, the 200,000 square foot facility, rising seven stories near where headquarters now sits, will house 500 employees and significantly reduce KSC's annual energy bill. Now that it's been lowered to the VAB floor, one of the iconic building's mammoth cranes is ready for upgrading. The 175-ton structure that helps stack shuttles for launch will do the same for NASA's new Space Launch System and Orion. And this year's combined federal campaign is underway. Make your much-needed donation at Employee Express. And remember, Spaceport Magazine takes you further inside KSC.